Hey, Denise here with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. I have with me here Odin. He's a 1.5-year-old Carne Corso. He comes to us for a 2-week board and train. He has some obedience that he needs to work on. He's been through a couple classes, but as you can kind of see, it's not really stable or consistent. So basically, we're going to see what he has to do. His obedience is supposed to be fairly good, but he does have some reactivity to dogs. So we're going to try and work on that as well. Okay, so as you can see, he has some reactivity, and this all stems from fear. Odin is afraid of just about everything, so when he's afraid, he reacts. So we're gonna get him working on some confidence and getting his obedience stable. So let's see what he can do today. Odin, come. Yes. Odin, sit. Odin, sit. Good. Good boy. Sit. Good, good boy. Odin, place. Odin, place. 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 And sit. Nope. Okay. Odin. Sit. Odin, sit. Good boy. And down. Down. Good. Good boy. Down. Good. Good boy. So, as you can see, his stability is not very good, and with his reactivity, it really needs to be. So that's what we're going to work on these 2 weeks, get him more confident and get it to where his parents, it's manageable for him to keep him in commands, even if he's distracted. We're also going to check his heel. That's my foot heel. All right, you ready? Heel. Heel. Good. Heel. Heel. Yes. Okay, so as you can see, his heel needs some work, and at his size, he really needs to have a good heel so that he can go on walks instead of taking his parents on drags. So check back with us here in 2 weeks and see how he's doing. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Steve. This is my wife, Stephanie. And this is Odin, and we just completed our 2 weeks at Off-Leash Canine Training in Lehigh Valley. Denise was our trainer. She was amazing. We had issues with Odin mainly being reactive with other dogs and other people, and could also use some help on his obedience stuff. And after 2 weeks, he is doing amazing. We just went and introduced him to several people in the store, and he was great. He's getting up on objects that he would never get up on before. He's getting in the car by himself. We said to try to pick him up and shove him in the car. It was a challenge. Extremely happy, and when we get another dog, we'll definitely be back for another 2-week training session. So, very happy, wonderful.